Hi, welcome to Exercise Well with me, Stephanie Mansour. Today, we're working on exercises that help improve balance. So whether you're getting older and need a little bit more help with balance, or maybe you're recovering from an injury and you're trying to strengthen those stabilizing muscles, today's workout is just for you. To start, we're gonna do a single leg lift. So standing on one leg, point the other foot, squeeze the quad, so you're pulling the kneecap up, pull the navel in, and then lift the leg up and lower. So we're doing these toe taps here 10 times on this side and then switching to do 10 on the other side. Really work to stabilize with this foot that's grounded down into the ground by pressing through the heel and squeezing that quadricep as well. The next exercise is pretty challenging, and I recommend to do this barefoot. So start with the feet as wide as the hips and come up onto the tiptoes. Now this might be just enough balance already. If so, you can hold this for 10 seconds. Otherwise, if you wanna step it up a little bit, we're gonna do slight knee bends. So bend the knees, looking down, making sure that the knees don't go too far forward. You wanna make sure you can still see your toes, and then stand back up on the tiptoes. So this is not a squat, this is just simply a knee bend. We're going about one quarter of the way down and then coming back up. So this is pretty tricky. You wanna make sure you're pulling your navel in, you wanna squeeze your glutes at the top, and you wanna really engage your entire body even though only the lower half is moving. And finally, we're going to move the whole body by sitting down on the ground and coming into a V-sit. Now, pull the navel in towards the spine and slowly roll back. This is balancing posture number one. Next, you can lift one leg up and hold. If you're okay there, you can hold up a second leg. Then you can lift an arm, lift another arm, extend both legs, and then extend both arms. And this is the final position for this V-sit. It's pretty challenging and it works balanced throughout your whole body. Make sure you squeeze your inner thighs in and relax your shoulders down. Thanks for watching Exercise Well with me, Stephanie Mansour. Have a great day.